you able to clear out those ghouls?
Goddamn right I was.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Get a rad flush. Hey, how about a bit of good news? If you know.
Not supposed to talk to people I don't know.
Hey, pal.
I want to be left alone. But Dad says not to talk to strangers. Hi.
You watch your step. Got my eye on you. Now a swatter. That's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin. He'll fix you up.
Running, Shimasuka.
Oh, wow. You're tall.
Looking as green as the day she was built.
Word of advice. Never call your mother a synth, unless she really is one. Thanks.
You're heading outside the wall.
I want to stock up the Commonwealth weaponry first.
For your hair.
Prescriptions filled right here. Anything you need.
The cellar has been sanitized, and ownership of the surgery has reverted to me. I hope you'll give us another chance.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Now, go over your symptoms for me. One at a time.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
All right. Let's flush your system. Done. Now. Was there anything else bothering you?
I'm pretty beat up.
You look fine, but... Oh, wait. Yeah, that's gonna need to be set back in place. Let's get started.
Wait, that's gonna need to be set back in place. So I'm gonna inject you with this.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Oh my gosh.
No other complaints.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Thank you.
telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, that settlement on the coast.
You
so
there!
Thirsty.
You need a genuine.
Now a swatter.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us.
Here is the mother for a reason.
Prepared for the future.
You don't mind making it.
What now?
Another settlement has sent word that they need our help. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
I just know I'm gonna hate deploying C. Vaccinations and shit. Oh my gosh, it's gonna suck. Okay, so resistance is on 9, and cure is on 8. Really gotta remember that. Here's nothing. What?
Hi, Piper Wright with Public Occurrences.
So, are folks out here concerned with the Institute using synths to infiltrate the Commonwealth's food supply, possibly poisoning hundreds?
Gosh, I am now.
Oh, thank you for your time.
Hope you realize how much you did for us.
Kinda low on ammo. actually.
Excuse me.
If you're looking for armor, I may have something you can use.
Not now.
Whatever you want. Need armor?
How are things going?
Nothing really. Pretty quiet.
Sweet.
Hi.
Looking for a weapon?
Let's see what you got.
Let me know what you'd like.
Heads up.
What you got for me?
Take a look.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Heads up.
Say the word.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Got it.
It's 3 p.m. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Okay.
This is Radio Freedom. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. 4 o'clock. You're tuned to Minuteman Radio. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
You want to do some trading?
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
cartoon to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Could figure out a good use for it.
Piper, I really don't need your job right now.
Okay.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Thank you.
are tuned to Radio Freedom, Voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Hey there.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
That was it.
All right. Now don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
Excuse me.
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Look alive.
Where to?
Hey, Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
I just wanted to check in, make sure things were all right between us.
It's hard to say at the moment. I think I need you to show me you're not just out here for yourself.
Radio Freedom, Voice of the Minutemen. It's 6 o'clock.
Your thoughts?
Nice, being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
Oh, nothing.
Sure.
Kids gotta earn their keep too.